shitheads. Welcome back to the Internet Shack. I'm just finishing up decorating the shack for Halloween tonight. Halloween's my favorite holiday of the whole year, because it's the only day that people assume that these rotten teeth in my mouth are fake. One thing I hate about Halloween, though, is when Brad makes me bob for apples at the Space Camp Carnival. Friggin' sea hole. But the thing I hate the most about Halloween is that every year I wait until the last minute to pick out my costume. And I always end up going as the same thing. I'm gonna check my email. Oh, snap. I got an email from Denver.
Dude, check it out. Right after the filming of this tampon commercial, the director's old roommate died while trying to kill a guy. If you look closely, you can see the ghost. Turn your speakers up, and you can hear the ghost.
What a perfect Halloween video. Let's watch.
Just a video, it's not real.
Skate break!
Oh, I almost forgot. I need cold spaghetti and peeled grapes for the haunted house.
Cold spaghetti and peeled grapes. Brains and eyeballs. Classic Denver.
Spooky trick tips. The coffin. Skateboarding sure is spooky with all the skulls and knives. You can sure scare your parents with those spooky clothes. Skateboarding's been spooky since the 80s. If the coffin is performed correctly, people will really think there's a corpse rolling around their neighborhood.
What am I going to wear to Denver's haunted house? Great. Everybody's counting on me.
Remember me from that video? You my bitch now. You my bitch.
No. Stupid.
Hey, what are you whining about in here? Boy, you got more wine in you than my cousin on Friday night. Because he drinks a lot on Fridays. He drinks a lot of wine, usually.
I'm not whining. I just don't know what I want to be for Halloween.
What? You ain't got no costume.
No. What are you going to be?
I'm already being it. Sexy bat.
What's so sexy about you?
See how I got my pants all pulled up and my butt cracks?
Oh, yeah. That is nice. Where'd you get that costume?
Get online. DavesHalloweenCloset.org. They got the danky, stanky, purple dank. They got that...
What?
That...
Come on down to Dave's Halloween Closet. Do you need a costume for Halloween? Are you in trouble with the law? Is your mama mad at you? I've got a costume for every occasion. You can be a donkey businessman. Let them know that that ass means business. Muscle-bound gladiator. This hasn't fit me since my wedding night, but maybe it'll fit one of you. Man, I got all kinds of cool stuff in here. You could even have some cowboy adventures.
Oh, thank you very much for the Halloween costume, Dave.
I'm Dave, and this is my closet, and I can do anything in here.
See anything you like?
Well, I'm not going to get in that guy's closet with him.
Oh, hey, do you have a punch bowl and some dry ice for the haunted house?
Dry ice and punch bowl. Spooky punch. Classic Denver.
Spooky punch? More like spoo.
What you doing, hamburger?
Eating a hamburger.
Kids, don't be like hamburger.
Don't cannibal.
I don't know what I want to be for Halloween. Why does it have to be so hard? Seems like it's so easy for everybody else. Why can't I have the best costume for just one year?
Hey, why don't you keep it down over there, man? You're totally ruining my trip right now, man. I am tripping balls. What's your problem anyway, man?
Just for one year, I want to be the guy that comes up with the costume that nobody else in the world thinks of.
Oh, Halloween costumes, man, that's easy. All you do is you go out, man, you think of, like, the most interesting, clever thing, the thing that nobody else is gonna be, man, and you just be that. You just go out and do it, man. You just put the clothes on and walk out the door, and then people give you candy,
I got it,
man. It's amazing.
I know the one thing that nobody else is gonna be for Halloween this year. It's been right in front of me this whole time.
Thanks, weird dude.
Cool, man. Have a good Halloween, man. Just make sure you're not those assholes from New Jersey, because everyone's gonna be that.
Video? You my bitch! For real!
Wow, great costume. You went all out.
Thanks, man. I even got herpes. This haunted house sucks.
Drink this.
This haunted house.
This is seriously crazy, dude. This is the best haunted house ever, dude.
Hey, check it out. Dead guy.
Whoa. Your haunted house even has a dead guy?
Oh no, he's not part of the haunted house. He's just a dead guy. Where do you think I got the blood you drank? Thought you'd like it.
I do, little buddy. This is the best Halloween ever.
How's that look?
That looks good.